taking you out of here. Powering up these conversion generators means we stand a better chance of survival. But I was a German.
Conversion process complete. Generator one now activated.
Okay, Doctor. You want to tell us what you're keeping doing here?
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
You're toying with me, aren't you, Samantha? Before his demise, Maxis grew obsessed with these recordings. I had thought the staff parts were lost forever. It takes us for the time being, but I will return. I beg you, it would please me greatly if you were to give me something better this time. Facing the undead hordes, I'm in no position to refuse whatever you may offer.
See? The robot is indestructible. Barely move in this mud!
Step still in one piece. I might be able to find a good use for this.
Initiating conversion sequence!
Watch the light! Watch the light!
Jacket or something?
Are you behind this, Samatha? Nein, das ist nicht gut.
Nothing to offer.
Holy shit. Look at those things. Running real low on ammo here. I got some kind of stink all over me.
Not the first I have killed. It will not be the last.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Did anyone just hear a little girl?
Her name is Samantha.
What hope remains? Trying to surround me! I'll not become one of you!
Haven't got many shells left! Let's make these bullets count.
The chalk drawings appeared overnight. We have been unable to explain their origins.
What do you know about
the words drove my friend insane. He became convinced that her voice held a message from the ancients. She claims to be trapped. Mystical realm known as Agartha. One of Maxis's broken star pieces.
I was lucky this time. I know what else lies beneath. I need to take these parts to a suitable work area.
Get back! Grenade!
Be careful. This area is where the robot steps.
Wretched hands away from me! I fear I will soon be unable to defend myself. Submit!
These wooden boards will not hold them for long.
Mud is slowing me down.
My work here is nearly at an end.
Nein! Das ist nicht gut!
throwing us a bone, Samantha. Now we will see. Piece of the sky drone. Excellent. Can't forget this. It's very important indeed.
Let's get this thing moving.
Thank you.
At least it was over quickly. Well, after those final moments of utter agony. Ah, I'm getting off. The staff parts are scattered across the site.
I'm trying to remember.
Points.
The staffs of the ancients were lost. Your father made copies. You can find them. You can get them out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
Carpenter. We'll find the staff pieces, Samantha. I know their power will help protect them. Fortunately, the tank's engines need time to cool down. This is where I get off. There are always consequences.
Looks like we gotta let it cool down.
Where have you gone to now?
I cannot stay here forever. We will traverse the battlefield from a position of relative safety. This is where I get off. It is but a fragment of the staff.
This mud is slowing me down.
Father said the chambers were doorways. Opened by the songs of the ancients. Harness the elements. Only with all can Agartha be reached.
Such objects should not be left lying around.
Yeah.
This staff holds great power.
If the generator is fully operational, we can access the ancient device atop the mount. It provides a means to upgrade our weapons. Muskets is started. The outcome of our actions remains a mystery.
Your bravery will soon end my nightmare.
Great danger. The siren is their rallying call to battle. What did we do wrong?
Insta-kill.
Clearly, we must have achieved something.
Soon be rewarded.
died before. Do it again!
With this staff complete, lightning is now yours to wield. Soon, I will be free.
Quickly! We cannot allow the generator to be overrun! I feel stronger already! They are doing. They seek out the generators. Just as Max has predicted, they think I am one of them. Kill you all! Again!
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins, but we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
So much better. Always so much better.
Get used to the heat, because you're gonna burn in hell.
An explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
Wonder of his machine. Ancient mysticism harnessed by our technology. It offers further means to aid our survival.
Get back!
dare to not realize that the robot cares not where it steps. At least we will be safe for a few moments.
At least I'm still in one piece.
Ammunition shortages are at an end, for the time being, at least.
Touch me! You're dying!
Not far, wretched!
Hands away from me!
Please, to kill.
Rise quickly! And painfully!
One of the 115 generators is under attack.
I will run like the wind. I may even outrun it.
Almost like they do not know I am here.
You can't ignore me forever, Richtervin. You know what needs to happen.
I do not intend to follow my former friend into insanity. Besides, I know what you really are, Samantha.
Call an explosion.
Double points.
I doubt any of them will have survived the blast.
Something is wrong. You no longer touch, no longer feel. You've gone left off.
We can put everything right, Maxis. You must understand that I had no other choice. So much of our work has been lost in battle.
Is ammunition when you need it. Not become one of them.
Kill confirmed.
Nine! Stay back! I'm warning you! The first I have killed will not be the last.
If only Maxis had lived to see this functioning. Refreshing change.
Let's make these bullets count.
Perhaps this will offer me something of a second chance.
to walk away. Not today.
I can hear you, Samantha. I know what you're doing.
Many shells left.
I was careless. That is all.
I ain't gonna leave you. Not when you're kicking so much ass.
It is a little heavier than I would like, but it should prove effective.
Come on, sons of bitches!
It's almost like they do not know I am here. While this may well speed up my life, I can only hope that it does not also hasten my demise.
Revolt!
What's a chalk drawing is here somewhere?
Yeah, we have a new weapon to aid our fight. The beacon will draw the robot's fire. I can barely move in this mud. An explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too. Time to test this in the field. Until the process is complete. Robot's route comes right through this area. The robot patrols the site. It allows nothing to leave. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator.
Opening in fire from the robot. Are you watching me, Samantha? Are you?
On the wrong Marine. You don't seem to understand. I'm trained for this. Careful, the robot's approaching. Anyone else see that freak bag get squashed?
The robot patrols the site. It allows nothing to leave. Disappearing.
I think the German's about to get a whole lot closer to his undead pals.
Do not succumb to your sickness!
The sooner I can get out.
Others are similarly charged, will it reveal its secrets?
No ammo. What hope remains?
The machine functions just as Max has predicted.
Get out of my way! I have much to do! The weapon is empty!
Things right. You will live again.
Come
returning to charging station.
The robot's fire will incinerate this area. You will not prevent me from reaching a gun! I'm calling in fire from the robot. The heat from their burning flesh warms my heart. Barely move in this mud. Do not become one of you.
It's gonna be a long, hard winter for you!
You're not taking me down. Not today! Can't remember the last time I tasted sugar. My basic rations are barely edible.
science will one day explain all of this. Favorite way to dispose of unwanted specimens.
Pardon the pun, but that was pretty cool.
Not far. Wrench it hands away from me!
The sooner I could get out of here.
This area is where the robot sits.
Out of my way! I have much to do!
Robot's route comes right through this area.